I'm not as taken by the smoke and mirrors of Pentatonics as these two are. I'm just not. I'm not.
No, it's tone. There's tone, and it's not just the gymnastics.
It just didn't do it for me.
What's the thing you're talking about?
Pentatonics. Yeah, it's basically we have 12 notes.
You're gonna throw these things at America, and America's gonna be like, what?
No, but you know what's wrong with challenging America?
I like that.
Okay,
challenge
so here it is.
Me. There Tell are, me what
are,
the hell it
there
is.
There are 12 notes.
Yes.
You know that you have do, re, mi, fa, sol, la,
ti.
There's also do, di, re, mi, fa,
yes,
mi.
Yes, yes. So
there's 12. Pentatonics are the classic go-tos for R&B singers, gospel singers, jazz musicians.
Right.
Those are the five notes that you hear everybody do the runs on. Those
right.
five notes in any different...
You know too damn much.
Some people on this panel are very easily impressed by licks.
What?
Very,
what?
It's
Let
true.
Me tell you something about you, okay?
That's
true. Not true.
As I was saying, some people on this panel are very easily impressed by runs and, well...
We are not impressed because she did.
How do you know I was talking about you?
Yes, you said some
How
people.
Do you?
There's only two of us.
What?
Some people means more than one.
Every time somebody sings
that,
the slightest link, I can hear both of y'all go, ooh.
No,
ooh,
no,
ooh.
I didn't take the one.
Roll the tape back.
Oh, punch you in the stomach.
Or somewhere.